And now, violating some superstitions. Part one. Opening up an umbrella indoors. It's a pretty big one, too.